Turning now to the political shift in Ukraine, where a new president has just been sworn in today. Volodymyr Zelensky is a comedian who used to play the Ukrainian president on television. Now he starts doing the job for real after a landslide election victory. Our Moscow correspondent Chris Brown has more.
Well, peaceful transitions of power can be something of a rarity in post-Soviet states, but that is in fact what happened today in Kiev when former President Petro Poroshenko stepped aside and Volodymyr Zelensky took over. Supporters lined up outside Ukraine's parliament to greet Zelensky as he arrived for the inauguration, high-five some people, and he posed for selfies with others. Inside, he recited the oath of office and was later presented with the presidential regalia. Bizarrely, Zelensky had actually been through all this before, but on TV, when his character in the hit TV show Servant of the People unexpectedly won the presidency. His first act today in real life was to dissolve Ukraine's parliament, and that means new elections will have to be held likely within 2 months. It's significant because as president, Zelensky needs parliamentary help to pass an anti-corruption agenda, so he'll be hoping now to elect people who are members of his new political party. Dealing with Russia will also be one of his first and greatest challenges. The Kremlin has fueled an insurgency in Ukraine's eastern Donbass region that's led to 11,000 deaths, and today Zelensky spoke of an urgency to end that fighting. We're ready for dialogue, he said, but first Russia must release 24 captured Ukrainian soldiers. They've all been held in jail for 6 months since their ships were intercepted in waters off Crimea. But here in Moscow, there was no indications that Zelensky's inauguration is any kind of a cue to end the deep chill in relations between the two nations. A spokesman for President Vladimir Putin today said Putin had no plans to even congratulate Zelensky on his inauguration. Chris Brown, CBC News, Moscow.